Hello everyone, welcome back to Clean Tea Sam. In today's video, we are sorting through years of unwanted items. We moved to our new house and we found out that we have a lot of stuff that we don't need. We couldn't get everything inside our house because it is already full, so that's why we just left stuff in the yard. If you are overwhelmed, this video is for you. I do have more videos as I was decluttering the new house as well. So I hope you subscribe so you will not miss other videos. The house that we just bought, it is bigger than our older house. But the seller left a lot of things behind. It made it very hard for us to move. But they paid us for things that they left. So it is going to be hard for us to let things go because they really left good stuff, also junk stuff. They actually left things that are very valuable, things that are very old, so that's why it's gonna be hard for us to let things go.
Hey everyone, this is Kevin here, Ipsisum's husband. I wanted to make mention in today's video that today we're going to be loading up a large trailer that I rented from my friend. And we're going to be throwing out some items that may be considered valuable by some of the viewers of this video. We had no choice. The truth of the matter is that the garage is completely full and the house is 90% full. We would really like to have sold these items, but the truth of the matter is we just couldn't. So we tossed them away, and we obviously did choose the items that were the least valuable and least able to be sold. But also, we are donating many items as well. It is very easy to do that, so the items that are accepted by the stores, such as clothing and kids' toys, will be donated.
Take a look at where you've been and how you've come so far. No matter where you find yourself, you're always where you are. Go anywhere you go, do anything you do, I'll be with you. Take a moment, take an hour, take another year. Start again or keep going, I'll always be right here. Feel anything you feel, hear anything you hear, you'll never disappear. When it feels like you're walking back, when you're out of luck and off the path, broken and far from home, just remember that you're not alone. Trying not to dig too deep, afraid of what you'll find. Give yourself the grace you show me all the time. Cause when you love yourself, you can give that love to someone else.
Morning's coming, season. A lot of these clothing were given to us by a family member. We really appreciate that, but we had to say we don't need any more clothing, especially during Christmas time. We are so overwhelmed by all that, especially when you have two kids and you're trying to move and our house is already full. It's crazy. Just this morning, I talked to my husband and I told him that when we lived in Morocco, because I am from Morocco, and I lived in a very small apartment. I have six siblings with my parents. We were all of us eight. And we never had this clutter. Never. The apartment was very tidy. Everyone has his own cabinet. And seeing all these clutters, it is just not acceptable for me. We need to do something. We have to keep all the things that we will use in that moment. Like many of the kids' clothing, we kept them in the attic and we forgot about them. And then it's too late to use them because the kids grow so fast. Our trailer is full, so now my husband is throwing everything that we don't want in the landfill. So here I am sorting through old clothing that I kept for years thinking that I will reuse them. So we are going to donate all this clothing. We're not throwing them away. Crazy. Started to feel good. Thank God. We're almost done. Not almost, half done. So. My son is right now 3 years old, and these are his clothing from 3 months to 6 months. This is crazy, but actually I kept them because I was pregnant with my second and I thought we will have a boy, so that's why I kept them. So now it's time to donate them. Yes. Thank you.
guess about it. Should I tell you of the dreams I'm having? On second thought, maybe you don't feel the same about it, but I'll try to find ways to ease the doubt and open up your eyes so you can see what I see. But until then, oh, I'll have to wait all this time, waiting for the day you'll be mine. You'll make it all okay when you make up your mind. I know it's crazy, but you work the waiting. Oh, darling, it seems it's now or never, so just get lost in love, lose all sense of doubt, and open up your eyes so you can see what I see. Oh, a happy ending to our wildest dreams, you and me. But until then, oh, I'll have to wait all this time, waiting for the day you'll be mine. You'll make it all okay when you make up your, and I know it's crazy, but you worth the waiting. Oh, oh, oh. Just open up your eyes so you can see what I see, what I see. Oh, I'll have to wait all this time, waiting for the day you'll be mine. You'll make it all okay when you make up your mind. I know it's crazy, but you're worth the waiting. Oh.
Okay, these are mine. And I still have another bag. I don't know if I should keep these or keep them for next year. I mean, for this year, in the winter. I don't know. You know. I am giving them away. Except for this one. I kind of like it. Thank you. Lily. I have been looking for this for like 3 years. Finally, I found it. It's crazy when you hide some stuff and then you forgot about them. This is actually a speaker. Uh-oh, Kevin.
Gazing at the blue of the night, stars are filling up the sky. You take my hand in yours, we make our own constellations. I could say how much you mean to me, but it won't mean a thing. These words never sound quite right. Let's find our own kind of language. We've searched the whole world and all around.
Thank you. so tired of the same old lines. We rehearse and rhyme, but don't believe. Ain't it time that we speak our minds and just realize we're meant to be? Say you want to and we'll leave tonight. Say the word, it's up to you. But I think we both know how these things go. Just say you want to. Say you want to and we'll leave tonight. Say the word, it's up to you. But I think we both know how these things go. But I think we both know how these things go. Just say you want to. Now I think we both know how these things go. Just say you want to.
When you first told me your name, I didn't hear a word you said, but it was written all over my face. Should have known it was you.
My husband is going to take these bags for donation. Most of them are kids' clothing, and one bag, I think it has my clothing.
You, I would love until the end. When you made it down the aisle, every moment stole my breath.
We're going to put these empty containers in the shed.
Should have known it was you I would love until the end. I don't know where this road leads. All I know is I want to go with you in a life where there's no sure things. I am sure I want to live it with you. Into my eyes, when our time down here is spent.
We did great, man.
What?
We did great.
I know.
I'm so happy.
Well, that's because your garage that you don't care about is still full.
Oh, I'm not, honey.
I'm just letting you know, every Saturday morning until it's completely empty, I'm going to be loading my truck. Or actually, I talked to Josh, I'm going to rent his trailer.
Okay.
I'll pay the $50 and I'll have it, and then I'll go and empty it one time every morning.
Yeah.
So, do you want to show him the garage?
Yeah, sure. It's crazy.
Yeah. So we have a lot more work to do.
That's why you guys need to subscribe.
Yeah.
So you will not miss any video.
There's a lot of valuable stuff in here, and there's also a lot of junk. So we're going to have to look through it all and pretty much determine what we're keeping and what we're letting go of. A lot of it we're letting go of. Don't forget to subscribe to Clean Tea Sam.
Yes.
For all your content. I don't know.
It took you a while.
Your,
it took
you... all your clean, your clean content. don't cut that out. Hi. Hello.
It's in every single line. Hope you know it was you that I loved until. To be falling for you, 'cause I've heard of things like this before, but didn't know the dream still came true. Who gets to say we're not right, that it won't work, you and I? 'Cause as long as it's worth fighting for in our eyes, we should be fine. So what if we only just met? True love, don't wait for any man. And no one tells us what we can or can't do. Darling, I know that I'm in love with you. We'll just forget what they say. No use trying to explain. If they only knew the way we feel, this would all go away. Let's get out of town and start a life somewhere else. Find a place where we can finally breathe and just act like ourselves. Oh, so what if we only just met? True love, don't wait for. Tell.
Cause I never thought I'd find a girl like you. I couldn't think of my
Thank you so much for clicking and watching this video. I hope you enjoy it and I hope you subscribe. See you soon. Bye-bye.